Senator Ricard. You recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them. You will procure them. And if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the diamond, Il Sovrano. Pale yellow, so big you could not close it in your fist. If you believe the stories, it was stolen from a temple in India, and tragic fates have since befallen its owners. For Senator Ricard, we give the curs a little assistance. Yes? A consortium of your southern nobility have paid handsomely for the privilege of hosting the stone in Rhodes before it travels west. Tonight, the senator's representative comes to collect it. You will ensure that it never enters his possession.
Pretty standard fare these days. Okay, then.
You enjoy that.
Stranger. Welcome.
Well, it's about that time, gentlemen.
Of course.
Well, you must pass on our thanks to Senator Ricard.
It's been quite the thrill hosting the infamous Il Sovrano.
I shall pass that along.
Well, Uncle? Uncle?
Well, you just have to.
He's been quite spellbound by the thing. Time to return the stone.
Of course. Of course. But, well.
You don't mind talking to me, do you?
What? Well, where is it?
Well, hello, handsome.
Don't blow your top. It's close by. Made a note of the location and everything right here in my pocket. But, well, yeah, as I was about to say to the senator's esteemed representative here, Mr.
Just Lieutenant.
Good evening, sir.
Will be fine, sir.
Well, yes, yes, of course. Well, Lieutenant, I've been thinking. This,
how do you do, sir?
This, stinks fair. I mean, dress it up how you
like,
but the very word gives the game away, does it not? Why, it's nothing but a column.
What are you in the market for?
Column, chief. Column.
If you're parched, this will set you all right.
And therefore, in a far better position to exhibit this jewel in the manner to which it has surely become accustomed.
Yes, yes, I'm certain you would, sir, but this is the Centennial Fair. I assure you it is not a common carnival.
How do you do?
The Sobrano Diamond is the center of this exhibit, and Senator Ricard is expecting it to be there.
Of course, of course. I don't
My, look at you. How how'd you like to be rode hard and put away wet?
If you please excuse me, nature calls.
That Braithwaite feather comes in here every day and does nothing but stay.
So soft for the conversation.
Well, I'll let you carry on with your evening.
He hasn't been himself since my aunt Wilma died. A bit lonely, but I'm certain the stone is safe.
It had better be. I am trying to
say something. I'm getting bored.
I am running out of patience. The jewel leaves with me today. That is not negotiable.
Yes, I understand. I'm sure he'll be right back.
See you next time.
Of all the treasures, I could never have thought I have one like this in my presence, let alone in my hands. You have done well, my friend.
Mm-hmm.